steps to get over my brother. It's too much. This feeling of partial comatose. I know that I'm alive, walking, breathing, functioning, but I just can't seem to feel anything. I'd rather be flatlined than sidelined by this realization. I'm so fucking done. Sometimes I catch myself defending you in my head, thinking, then I sober up and kickstart myself into a forcing realization. You were 12 and I was 6. Twice my age, you have no right. And then I submit. Every single time a holiday comes around, you stand there like the golden child everybody thinks you are, but they don't know about how you used to make me feel golden under covers thick enough to mask the screams. Too thin to absorb the tears that stream. Wasn't exactly sure what it was. And although I may be a virgin, I know damn well that was not what was supposed to happen. No, not when you're 6 years old. Not when we're alone in a tent together. It's cold, and nobody's home, and your hands only move one direction, south. Your hands always smelled like them. Maybe that's why I refuse to eat them. Your kiss is just as sour. Please stop! I don't like this game. The words blend together like a new definition of pain, year after year I developed. Your hands grabbed me harder, my skin grew thicker, you clutched me harder. I grew wiser. You started to beat me with the same ferocity as the way you used to say I love you. I'm done. I'm done living a lie to protect a secret that you'll continue to deny. Done with the fake smiles and nonchalance, done being scared of my own body. Your hands left prints that I'll never be able to wash away. Your words singed my ears. You called me beautiful. So now I pierce my face and dye my hair to be anything but that little brown-haired, blue-eyed girl you stole away from me. To this day, I second-guess myself and justify what you did to me, and more so, what you forced me to do to you. It churns my stomach to know that you're a father. We used to be so close, and I cherish that. But now I know it was just a lie that you forced me to keep, concealed behind virgin lips, knowing that you were someone I had no choice but to please. You're my stepbrother. You have been for 14 years, but I'm 18 now, which means I understand. Because it's going to take multiple steps to get over the abuse, the manipulation,